just completed the NLP training course with Judy King and have had an amazing experience. Incredibly enriching and deepening, and it's just really opened my eyes to everything that goes on behind the scenes. I feel like I just took a look backstage and become more and more friends with my unconscious mind, more and more deeply connected to that part of myself, and just the richness of understanding from doing the course has been amazing. Almost can't quite believe that it was all there before and that you just didn't see it. The world just looks a really different place. It's made a really big difference for me and how I'm feeling and in the work that we do to release negative emotions. I really feel that my world feels very different because of releasing all of that, all of those limiting beliefs and limiting decisions and negative emotions. And as a result, the way I move forward from here will also be equally as different and equally as amazing. So it's been tremendous for me on a personal level, but also I'm really, really excited to be able to now start to share this with other people. And you know, that's what it's about, right? It's about making the world a better place and spreading the light, spreading the word. So I'm excited to get started in using the techniques of other people, and I'm excited to continue doing my own work. What about Judy? She's an amazing trainer, and she did an incredible job in imparting this information to us. She supported us fantastically. She's a very driven and focused person, which I think helps a lot and helps to drive us along and feel that we're moving in the right direction. So thank you, Judy, for your patience, your amazing knowledge, and your ability to use these techniques so skillfully, and imparting all of that to us. So I also apologise for any moments where, you know, my curiosity and my questioning was so intense, but you were showed great patience in allowing me to find my way and follow those questions, and supported me towards the conclusion of the course. So many thanks, and feeling very, very grateful.